friends, and today I'm going to take my painting skills to the next level. And I'm going to paint a gazebo birdhouse all by myself. So let's take the art. And now we need a gazebo birdhouse and an acrylic art set. So let's get on to painting.
What's the plan?
Oh, the plan is that we are gonna make like H here, and then O is this hole, M E for hole, and then on the two spots, on the two remaining spots, we're gonna make hearts, and we're gonna make a sun here. And then a sky and some clouds. And then you can do whatever you want, random colors here on the remaining spots.
Will there be any background color?
Yes, the background color is going to be green.
Okay, sounds good.
So, let's get on. To make the picture and color accurate, we're going to just scribble red here. Then put this H here and then we just scribble green on here. And then we take off the H. Voila! A red H. And then this is the O, so we don't need to do anything. Then we do the same thing for M and E. That makes home. And on the other two sides, we're gonna put hearts, like this one. So,
Thank you.